the division title when they take on Alvin Kamara and the Saints, or my local listings for the game in your area, only on Fox and the Fox.
Well, moments ago, he's already got his reward in two as the monster goes one-on-one with the champ.
Supposed to happen before Drew McIntyre got hurt, but it will happen.
And we all know that Top Dollar struggles to rumble if he can qualify by beating Rick.
You're having fun with this, aren't you?
Right yourself.
You know, Kevin Owens' son, 15-year-old tonight, because for Kevin Owens, it's come full circle. He started this with him. And tonight, home for motorcycle insurance. What a year for Owens.
Talking to you. Thank you so much, the world to me. Let's go to work.
Weighing in at 261 pounds.
Greatest of all time, John Cena has
retired. This award than y'all. So talk about the work you make, but don't know the rest.
Continues to be the problem that will
call Kevin Owens his best friend.
It's a slip up. You retracted. Oh, I know what you're doing.
I don't stir anything. I'm just being a journalist and I'm a call. Goes Sammy.
Terrific.
Kevin Owens.
See?
Owens love.
Show what you got.
Blood. But remember, let's talk about the Sammy chance for a moment. Because remember, on, Paul Sam, asked Roman about it. Roman said, hey, I'm good.
Good little dog.
Roman. And here comes the tribal chief. Versus John Cena in Las Vegas. Kevin Owens.
Do not take your eye off the tribal chief.
Boom.
I mean, that's just disrespect.
Slam by Roman Reigns and a kick out. Roman in control with Sammy.
Not as much as you want.
Не болды?
Жансейсің деп атқа маған подаркаға дайсын алып берді, дайсын.
Дайсынды өзім алам дедің ғой, мен басқа подарка алып қойдым уже.
Я, жаңа мен